Morning, Gapo.
It's Michetto, and today is my second attempt to film a Lana Del Rey look from the cover of her album Born to Die, I think. So, I'm going to be using the Naked palette, the original one. So if you have that, great. If not, just use similar colors. So I'm gonna work on my eyes first, and first thing you're going to do is get a primer. I'm just taking this NARS primer and taking some, putting it all over the eyelid, all the way up to the brow bone. We're gonna work on the lower half of the eyelid, once our foundation's on, so. Excuse me, don't worry about that. Okay, so get your crease brush and get the color, Naked. And place that in the crease. Just so you have something to blend with. Then you're going to take just a flat brush to pack on the color. We're going to take Half Baked. It's the really goldy looking color. Sorry, this is Naked. It's like a blush tone. And then we're taking this Half Baked. And we're putting it on the lid. All over. Just get a little bit more and concentrate on this area right here. So not exactly the center, but not exactly the inner corner. Nice and goldy. Okay, then we're going to work on the outer V section. And for that, we're going to take a thick angled brush. You can use like a smaller detail brush, but I just like to use this for my outer V. Then we're going to get the color Smog. And place that in your outer V. Smog has to be one of my favorite colors in the Naked palette. It's just so beautiful and perfect. Now all your colors are laid down, so you're gonna get your blending brush. If I can find mine here. A blending brush, where are you? So just a fluffy tapered brush like this. And blend the crease, the outer V. Blend it, blend it, blend it. I have that purity ring stuck in my head. I don't know what it's called. It's like, open up your sternum and something. My tiny rips around you. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. I don't know what it says. Let me look at this picture. I think we'll add a little more to the outer V. So, get your brush that we used before. That same, like, thicker brush. Just wipe off any color. And we're going to mix some colors. We're going to take a swipe of Dark Horse, tap off, and then two swipes of Buck, and tap off. And just place it in the outer V and in the crease. Blend, blend, blend. And yeah. So I think we'll just add like a highlight to the brow bone. So for that, get a clean brush, just like a flat brush like this. And we'll switch to the Naked 2 palette and get this foxy color. Get some on there, tap off the excess. glasses and just put that underneath the brow just for a highlight. Just kind of blend it down a little bit. And she doesn't have her usual cat eyeliner, it looks like. And first we're gonna go on the tight line. Just lift up your lashes and color. Ah, it feels so freaking weird. Okay, and then just go like right along the lash line. Just small strokes. Gone inside of my eye. Alright, so you have the black line. So get like a little angled brush and get some matte eyeshadow. So I'm taking Blackout from the Naked 2 palette. And just go over that line. I'm going to put on, get a makeup wipe and wipe the under eye area and go on this angle like this. Looks like my... Whatever. I get so paranoid about eyeliner. I freaking hate eyeliner. It takes forever to make it look great. Anyways, so I'm going to go ahead and do my foundation and eyebrows and barb. Kind of works. I was supposed to make my eyebrows, try to make them more straight, like, that's how, Lana has hers in the picture, but I just ended up following my own eyebrows, but they kind of look straight, right? My brows and eyeliner is like, literally, I hate my eyebrows. Like, they're just, I just hate them. Okay. So, curl the lashes and apply mascara. So, I'm going to use my Their Real mascara. Just because I'm not going to put on false lashes, but like two coats of this, basically just one coat. Let me put two coats, makes them look false. So we are going to go back to the we're gonna do the bottom eyeshadow. So just get a teensy bit of primer. Okay, so for this, get a brown eyeliner. I only have brown pencil liner. Yeah, get a brown pencil liner, like a medium or like a light brown. I think the only brown I have is dark, so I'm just gonna go with that. And just line about halfway the lash line, not the waterline. Then get a smudgy brush. I'm getting my favorite one that you guys see me use basically all my tutorials. It has purple on it, but I don't think it's going to come out. So we're going to get back to our naked palette. We're going to take Smog, which is this color here. So if you don't have this palette, just a similar color. Just follow the line and go all the way, blending it, blending that line. Smudgy. And you can even get a little bit of half-baked, the goldy color, and go like right there. So like, don't go all the way, just like right here, like where it starts to taper off. And blend it. And then just get some buck. Just like a little bit. And go under. Just like halfway through. And now, you just add a coat of mascara. Just gonna use the reel again. So, we only have blush and lips to do. So, I mean, obviously you're going to do your contouring and everything when you do your foundation. So, what blush we are going to use is this, it looks matte, but it has some shimmer, like really fine shimmer in it. It's this like really peachy blush from Revlon. I don't know, not Revlon, Rimmel. I don't know if they still sell it, but I'm just gonna put a light color. It's hard to tell if she has like a highlight. I mean, the only highlight I can really tell that she has is on the tip of her nose, which I've never done before, but actually, I just saw a goth makeup artist tutorial, and he actually says putting a highlight on the tip of your nose is actually really nice. So, I'm just going to take some, What's Up. It's like a cream. And just dab it right here. Because that's really all the noticeable highlighter that I see on this picture. And maybe just like right here on the cupid's bow. And then for lips, in a certain picture it looks orange, in another picture it looks more pink. So what I'm going to do is okay, I don't know where my orange lip liner is. Yeah, it's in here. Okay. So we're going to take an orange lip liner. This is just from NYX. It's just, the shade is orange. And just color in. Fill in the lips. And, just so you guys know, I am going to be, the next step is going to be a NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream. And if you have any experience with them, you know that they're extremely drying. So, before this tutorial, I actually put on some lip balm, so, actually put that on before the lip liner. And then, once you put on your lip balm, lip liner, then I'm taking this color in Antwerp. It's a soft matte lip cream from NYX. And just go right over it. Yeah, so you get this, like, corally color, which is really nice. So, yeah. So, just clean up the edges if you want. And one last step is setting spray. Don't open your mouth when it's still settling. It tastes awful. But yeah, you guys can, my hair looks like awful, like it always does. But anyways, you guys can add false lashes if you want, but I just like really didn't feel like it, and she probably has false eyelashes in this picture. Yeah, this is a completed Lana Del Rey, Born to Die album cover look. Please comment down below if you have any more suggestions, or yeah, you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Twitter is Michado333, and on Instagram I am MakeupNationFashion, and I will leave that in the info box below. And please thumbs up this video, that'd be really awesome. And subscribe so you don't miss any more tutorials or anything else from my channel. Okay, peace.